Thanksgiving, cheer family. Get an honor to God for another day to just wake up and do things according to His purpose and will. I am grateful to be the mother of Anyana Sharp and Jermaine and Jayla Spriggs. I'm thankful for the assignments that God puts in my place every day. We're working with athletes, doing this amazing sport called cheer. The rest of my family want to show you how they give thanks, so I'm going to let them take it away. Love y'all.
Hey, this is Coach Harris. I am so thankful for so many things in my life. I really am blessed, but some of the more important things to me that I am thankful for are my children and my parents, my family and friends, and above all, God. God has worked wonders in my life, and I am so thankful for Him and His works every single day.
Hi, my name is Tia, and I'm in the 8th grade, and I thank God every day for my family and my friends.
Hey, my name is Sarah. I'm in the 8th grade, and I thank God for daily is getting me through all my problems and situations. I dealt with that daily and keeping me alive from day to day.
Hi, I'm Reagan Wilford, and I'm in 7th grade. Every day, I like to thank God for the ups and downs because I believe everything happens for a reason. I also like to thank God for my friends and family always being there for me. And last but not least, I like to thank my cheer coaches and my cheer sisters for pushing me out of my comfort zone and allowing me to become an overall better athlete. Happy Thanksgiving!
Hi, I'm Jayla Johnson. I'm in the 6th grade, and I thank God for putting a roof over my head and for me making the cheer team. And for my family and my friends.
Let's go to the Lion, and I'm in 8th grade. And I want to thank God for helping me push through the season, even though I had my ups and downs, and not letting me give up on something that's really difficult that I can't do, and giving me what I want or that I need. God bless you.
Finley, I'm in 7th grade, and I'm thankful for my older sister.
My name is Bria Jerome Tree. I'm in 6th grade, and I thank God for listening.
Hi, I'm Natalia Ellis, and I'm in 8th grade. One thing I would say I thank God for on the daily is the fact I wake up every day and being alive. That's it.
Hey, my name is Chanel. I'm in the 7th grade, and things I thank God for daily are things like having a good family, going to school every day to get an education, waking up every day, allowing me to be on this team, and like constantly forgiving me for my mistakes, and I thank Him for the mistakes that I make so I can continue to learn and grow.
My name is Adriana. I'm in 6th grade, and I am thankful for living for 12 years. I'm thankful for living for that long, and I hope to continue to keep living for a long time. I'm glad to be alive. That's what I'm thankful for.
My name is Tiffany Smith, and I am in the 8th grade. And what I thank God for daily is the health and strength that He has given us and the mindset that we are in our right mind. That's what I thank God for daily and how He covered us under His blood all over during school times and all over wherever we go. And I just thank Him for that. And that's all.
My name is Allie Gibbon. I'm in 7th grade. Some things I'm very thankful for and glad that I have are God, cheer, my family, and my friends.
My name is Cindy. I am in the 6th grade. Something that I thank God for is for waking me up.
Hey, I'm Nyla. I'm in 8th grade. The things I thank God for daily is for letting me be here to this day, my family, and my real friends.
My name is Presley, and I'm in 7th grade. Some things I'm very thankful for are God, my family, my friends,
food, and each other. Hi, my name is Brianna. I'm a 6th grade AG Cox cheerleader, and I thank God for everything day, such as my health, my fitness, and everything else. Bye!
My name is Leah, I'm in the 8th grade, and I'm thankful for my friends and my family.
My name is Keely, I'm in the 7th grade, and I'm thankful for God looking me up each and every day.
My name is Taylor, I'm in 8th grade, and I'm thankful for my family and the house that I've grown up in.
Hey, I'm Nadia, and I'm in the 7th grade, and one thing I'm thankful for is my family.
My name is Taylor, I'm in
8th
grade, and I'm thankful for my family.
My name is Addison, I'm in 7th grade, and something I thank God for daily is waking me up every morning to start a new day.
My name is Micaiah, I'm in 8th grade, and I'm thankful for my health.
My name is Avery, I'm in 8th grade, and something that I'm thankful for is my health and my family.
My name is Mikayla, I'm in 8th grade, and I thank God for my family and friends, everything He has done for me.